Hey there, I'm Jessica Altieri, America's social wine ambassador. And you know, I don't drive often, but when I do, it's a Ferrari. And nothing goes better with a Ferrari than Italian wine. And the best place to enjoy both, besides at the Tavern and Rush in Chicago, is at the Saratoga Food and Wine and Fall Ferrari Festival, where I'll be headed September 9th through the 11th. The Italian Trade Commission is the presenting partner of the festival, and I'll be covering all of the ITC's activities throughout the weekend. The event includes an all-star lineup of guests, including Kevin Zraley, Chef Marcus Samuelson, Michael Wilson, Lou DiPaolo, and many more. Seminar sessions will explore wines from Italy's snow-capped mountains to the sun-kissed shores, including discussions of Amphora wines and presentations of stellar cheeses and specialty items. The honorary chairs include the Italian Trade Commissioner, Anelio Musella, Chef Marcus Samuelson, designer Adrian Bittadeni, and celebrated Italian auto body designer, Andrea Zagato. But there's so much more, including all the fabulous events. So let's head on over here where I could tell you about it. A few things not to miss at the event will be the Italian Pavilion at the Grand Tasting, featuring wonderful wines and amazing Italian specialties, also the live Serata Italiana Gala at the Saratoga Performing Arts Center, and don't forget to end the night the fabulous way at the After Party Aperitivo. And then make sure to set your alarm for Sunday and head to the Italian Jazz Brunch, where there'll be live auctions and amazing things going on that you won't want to miss. And don't forget about the special in-store and restaurant component called Around Town with the ITC. Local restaurants and shops will have special events and offerings that you won't want to miss. For more information about all the festival, make sure to follow at Virtual Vino on Twitter and check out Wine Channel TV and Italian Made on Facebook. Look forward to seeing you there. Cheers!